It is a dark winter night. Or not so dark. The sky is strewn with stars, which I try to count on a moonless night. But my gaze stops again at three distinctive stars. Orion's belt. Betelgeuse, the red giant, is his right shoulder. And Trigo, the brightest star in the constellation, forms his left knee. Immediately below his belt is the Orion's nebula, forming the sheath with his knife. The hunter, who in the Sumerian mythology opposes the bull from heaven, the constellation Taurus, which we can recognize by the red giant Aldebaran, his eye. Orion raised his shield against him in his left hand, and his right raised his staff, ready to strike. Looking a little to the left, the brightest star in the sky, Sirius, can't escape our view. It is the head of Canis Major, the larger of Orion's two dogs. According to Greek mythology, Orion pursues the seven sisters, the Pleiades, raised to the heaven by Zeus. There are many more stories about the constellation coming from China, from European folklore, or even legends from the new continent. But on a night like this, it would be a great omission not to enjoy the view that is given to us. To look with admiration, to dream, and even to create our own story on the celestial map.